Who are you?
She was the first African. She was the first African bank in America. Patricia Roberts Harris. She was the first black woman to be a cabinet member of President Carter's cabinet.
My handle was about her childhood and I came.